negative.
Calling all units, 1 out of 13 is in pursuit of a Nissan Skyline. Subject is traveling westbound through Silver Canyon. Update.
Now heading northbound through Silver Canyon.
Copy.
We're out of pursuit control. Our car's taking too much punishment.
Copy that.
Severe collision with subject. They're driving aggressively.
I just came in with a solid impact, control.
What is your location of travel now?
Now heading northbound through Silver Canyon.
Copy, 1 out of 6.
Control, this is out of 6. We've lost the pursuit.
Adam 35, we can't get near them. Such a vehicle is too fast.
Adios, boys.
Garages for you kids. One's in Silver Canyon and the other's around Providence Mountain. What do you say? Time for a little splurge, am I right?
We're in pursuit of a possible unreported stolen. Subject is heading westbound by the Silver Canyon. garage.
1 Adam 13, can you provide information on the subject's vehicle?
Get me out of here!
The vehicle's an Audi S5.
Well, what a pleasant
All units
surprise.
Be advised, 1 Adam 13 is in a code 3 pursuit. All available units, please respond.
Now, you backstabbing rat.
Don't you? You're the getaway driver?
Oh, yeah, good point.
1 Adam 13, please provide a location update.
Now heading westbound on Santa Cola Bridge.
Copy that.
Hey, calm down!
One out of 13, what is your location of travel now?
Now heading westbound through Silver Canyon.
Copy. Westbound through Silver Canyon.
Be damn, I gave my last. I be damn, I gave my last to a coyote. I be damn, I gave my last to a coyote to get me across the border. I be damn, I gave my last to a coyote to get me across the border. Left me to be a sheep for the slaughter. Somehow I survived when a lot of my friends died. That's how I learned to run and cry. In the dark, looking for a spark for the fire that would keep me going at night in the valley of death. My name is Hurt. Got introduced to my best friend, Pain. That's my partner when I'm dancing in the rain. I walk through the desert until it became my lane, my game. I came through the desert till it became my road, my soul, my soul. In the desert till it became my home. 1 hour out of Guadalajara. No pit stops, even though the engine's getting hotter. Surviving off my own sweat, I drink it out of bottles. I see a lot of y'all parched. I'm a bomb rock. See in the valley of death, your name will change. Well, let me introduce you to my friend Pain. My partner, them women dancing in the rain. Walk with me in the desert, see how it feels when it's your own lane. My game. I came through the desert till it became. Till it became my own. My lane, my game. I came through the desert till it became my own.
mean turn it down? Say that again, I'ma burn this down. Rest in peace to the man that falls off next. And I ain't scared of the wall of death, cause Satan knows. When it comes to judgment day, I'ma trick him up and rip all his clothes. Beat him up and take all his holes. Cause I'm a monster.
Thank you. you somewhere we can be alone. Lying like John in your coat. Figure depths and leave. Am I tripping? Are you with me? Cause darling, you're the only one.
Do this?
1 Adam 6. Please provide a location of...
Now heading southbound through Liberty Desert.
Copy that. One Adam 6, what is your location of travel now?
Now heading southbound through Liberty Desert.
Copy, southbound through Liberty Desert.
Control, we ran the subject.
Drop you off.
Thanks, Miller.
Just so we're clear, Jimmy, this is the last time we're doing this.
I understand.
If you call me again, I'm not picking up, even if you're dying and you want me to tell your wife you love her.
But I'm not married.
We're through.
Got it.
What were you doing in that casino?
Why are you asking me?
I'm, debriefing you, Jimmy.
Oh. The casino isn't selling to the house, so they sent me in to crash their, market value. Steal some cash, raise a few alarms, scare some customers.
Softening them up for a hostile takeover.
You're a real pro, Miller. You know that?
That's me, goddamn professional. Hey, Jimmy, stay out of trouble.
You're good, lady. Yeah, we think you're ready for the big leagues. There's a VIP we'd like you to drive around. Just pay attention to... what he's saying and report back. Got it?
Now I'm an Uber driver.
Sending you the pickup place.
Resort and casino. Man, this place is sad. The gambler wouldn't even come here.
Be a deer and step on it, would you?
Why? What's the rush?
I say so, and you want to please me, so go.
You're the boss.
Yes. Yes, I am the boss. Sucks, Jessica Miller. Don't worry, your cover's safe with me.
So you know who I am, is that supposed to throw me off balance? That's your play, right?
Yeah, of course I do. I know all about Tyler's little trio of street racers trying to save your city. You know, I'm surprised you're not doing donuts in a parking lot in Mogadishu to fight world hunger. Do Tyler and McAllister know how much work you put into acting like you care? You must be exhausted.
What do you want from me?
I want your help settling the bet.
What bet?
That you won't make the drive in time. Beat me and I'll tell you something you want.
What makes you think you've got anything I want to hear?
I know where one of the collector's cars is going to be on Fortune Valley.
Yeah, don't care.
What if I told you it has tech that Rav and your crew wants?
Even if that's true, we'll never be able to get close to it.
Ah, Jess. Always the downer. The collector's a compulsive show-off. He's going to put it on public display for all to see. Thumbing his nose at his enemies, namely me.
Fine, I'll bite. Where?
Now, Jessica Miller. Beat my wager first.
Wants me to spy on you, right? What do I tell them?
Tell them I spoke on the phone about selling my casino. Tell them I was pissed off.
You think they'll believe it?
Yeah, of course. It's what they want to hear. Wow, what was that?
broker? You know who she is.
As infuriating as it is, no.
Look at that. I got something on the mighty Marcus Weir.
You are not as fun as Tyler.
I know your type, Marcus. If you ever double-cross Tyler, I'll make you pay.
Really? And how do you propose to do that?
Dunno. But when I do, you won't see me coming.
Can't wait.
You owe me.
Yes. Gold-plated G-Wagon Carnival Casino.
A G-Class, huh? The man's got some very specific tastes.
Pleasure doing business with you, Jessica.
Jess?
Had a nice chat with our friend Marcus?
How do you always know what I'm doing?
Did Weir say anything about me?
Just that he doesn't know who you are and it's pissing him off.
Good. Come to me. Rev?
I think I found where the house is taking the prototype tech. Interested?
Maybe. What?
Collector's doing a dog and pony show in the casino on Fortune Valley Day. It's a one-day-only special.
You're a star.
Thank you.
Miller, the house is meeting a VIP from overseas. We're gonna make sure they pick you for chauffeur duty.
How do we do that?
First, we have to find out what the plan is. Here.
What's this?
Short-range receiver. Visit these house meeting points, tap in, then move on.
Got it. Which one of those surveillance points should I hit first?
Doesn't matter. Just hit them as fast as you can, then move on to the next one.
You sure Navarro's people are gonna be there?
They're there right now.
Okay, let's see if this works.
He'll land at the Rift VIP terminal. Make sure he gets picked up on time.
Of course. Who do you want driving him?
You pick, but get them vetted. Screw up, and the Collector will have our heads.
Better get out of here before it gets spotted. I know where they're picking him up. Is that all you need?
It's a start, but no. Keep hitting those surveillance points.
Let's see if I can learn something useful.
The cars are on their way. There's no way we're losing the tech this time. Understood?
We'd still have the Koenigsegg if you would let me install a remote off switch like I said we should.
Not gonna learn much more here. Let's go.
Anything new?
The VIP's bringing another high-tech car with him.
Details.
Don't have anything else, but it's worth a lot to the house. Let's tap in.
That girl who drove for Navarro last time. Is she available? I think so. We'll keep her on backup. Plan A doesn't work out.
So I'm Plan B. Got it. I'm next in line for the VIP chauffeur spot.
Good. Who's first?
No clue.
Keep hitting those surveillance spots. If we find out, we might be able to cause them a little inconvenience.
Space in the corner. Get ready for the cuff. They wanna. radio when they've been flapping. And now when I'm out here chilling, 16 killers in the blood clot building. I don't want no one to get in, so I'm always showing my team roll out.